gentlemen fishing right here, huh?
Yeah, they fish the seawall here. Sometimes there's fluke that hang out here.
Okay.
They must have dredged this because this was a pitch to get in and out, especially at super low tide.
Okay.
And it's
deeper than
they must have come
normal.
Yeah. And they had a swing out like way out that way last year.
Okay.
There was one time like in super low tide you can get in and out of here.
Oy.
And he dredged it.
Okay. How would you get back then?
Uh-huh.
How would you get park your boat?
Just gotta wait.
Okay.
You gotta time it.
For high tide?
Yeah. Well, you gotta wait, and then high tide they could close it, so.
What? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Some nice ones there.
You hit enough spots to tell me that the fish aren't in here checking.
Okay.
And the reports have been very productive out front.
Okay.
Up.
This guy just netted a fish. Couldn't tell you the size, but. Let him chew. Chew and lift. Chew and lift. Shorty, like a melody. I like that coloration on the fish. Yeah. You catch more fish freaking not fishing than you got size?
Sixteen, seventeen.
Yeah. There we go. Good weight. Good weight. Might short, but.
17. I always find that like.
The current made him feel nice.
Around 4th of July.
Oh, look at him, he came right up to the surface. He's got a freaking propeller or something. I got one. Might be the right species, I'm not sure about size though. Yeah. If it is, it's a nice, yeah. Got him. Let me give you some slack, sorry.
He's not a keeper, he's freaking 17 and 3/4.
Yeah, he's close. Yeah, I got hit too over there. And missed it. I pray no Robbie Rob.
Nah, I think it is a Rob. Okay, just put him right down. Yeah, so we've got a 5 pounder, 7 pounder, right out here.
I got one too. Yeah. I don't know if mine's better than yours. I think he's short too. Come on, come aboard, honey. Yeah, I had a good feeling.
Hard enough to grip him. Don't want to kill him, but it'll paralyze him. It's like,
we need to keep this spot on the DL, man. 28 to 21 was great. Yeah, we found the school one.